Let's first install the JDK. The latest version of JDK is JDK 8. So let's download it and install it. To download it, we will have to go to Oracle website. So I will write JDK 8 download. And this is the page where I can get the download. So if I scroll down here, they are providing the JDK 8. So here are the versions for the Linux, then Macintosh, Solaris, then Windows 32-bit and then 64-bit. I will download 64-bit for my PC. I click on iReview, then download. Now Oracle is asking me to log in into their account. So I will write my credential over here that I have already saved. I will click sign in. I will click start download. It may take some time depending on your internet speed. Click open to install it. Let's install the JDK 8. Click next. Here you can change the path if you want to. I will not, so I will click on next. It is installing, removing some temporary files. So now it is asking me to install the Java runtime environment. I do not want to change the path, so I will click on next. Now it will install Java runtime environment. Now we are done with the installation of JDK 8. Let's close this. At present, SAP is asking to install JDK 8. In the future, they may ask you to install JDK 9 or JDK 10 depending on the release of JDK. So how do you check it? So to check that, you will go to your browser and here you will write tools.hana.ondemand.com. You will go to this website and here SAP provide tools and software for the development purpose. So here you will click on the cloud button and here you can see that we have tools available for the cloud platform. So we will scroll down. We want to install the cloud connector. So here in the cloud connectors section, you can see that we have prerequisite page. So click on this button, prerequisite. It will take you to the another page. Accept cookies. Here SAP is mentioning what are the prerequisite to install the cloud connector. So here, if you scroll down, you can see the hardware they are recommending, the software. And here they are mentioning that a JDK 7 or 8 must be installed.